Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one notification while I try to access the one Twitter profile via Twitter mobile app. Oh sorry friends, and this Twitter name is changed to X, and this is that notification. This profile may include potentially sensitive content. You are seeing this warning because they post potentially sensitive images or language. Do you still want to view it? So I try to press S view profile, and this Twitter page doesn't show any content like medium, but unfortunately it shows one more message. The following media may contain sensitive material. This media might include sensitive content. But if you try to press view option, this particular media is visible to you. At same time, if you like to turn off the sensitive content notification in permanently, just follow me friends. Because here I show the steps to disable the sensitive content settings. So how to do it? So just go back to your home page section and tap your profile picture icon. So next you can click on this arrow mark, settings and support, and go to settings and privacy. So here I try to assess privacy and safety, and click on this option content UC. And finally click to enable this option, display media that may contain sensitive content. So after you enable this option and then try to view any Twitter account profile. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.